Stone, and I'm a 2010 Jackie Robinson Scholar. I'm going to be an engineering major with a business concentration, and I'm going to be a change maker. Thank you, Jackie Robinson Foundation, for giving me this opportunity.
My name is Justin Williams, and I'm a Jackie Robinson Scholar from UCLA. The Jackie Robinson Foundation has changed my life more than you can possibly imagine.
Hi, I'm Darren Campbell, Chairman of the Western Region Selection Committee. I'm also a former Jackie Robinson Scholar, and I'm fortunate enough to be a donor and a person who has sponsored several Jackie Robinson Scholars. I just want to say that being a Jackie Robinson Scholar has been an honor for most of my life. And it was an honor to win the scholarship, but it's even a bigger honor to have given back and sponsored scholarships. And now I continue to serve because I want to see the program thrive and continue the way that Rachel Robinson intended in the first place. It has been a great experience. I love the foundation. I love the scholarship. And I think we've selected a number of stellar candidates who are going to make us all proud.
I was a Jackie Robinson Foundation Scholar, and now I'm an alumni. I graduated from USC last year, class of 2009. I just want to say briefly that getting the scholarship in 2005 from King Jermaine High School in LA was definitely the blessing, aside from the also going to USC. And of course, USC is an expensive private school, but getting this scholarship not only gave me the financial means to go to college, but it also gave me that family, the family of people that are working towards something better, being positive role models, and that also were some people that I could turn to and just say, well, how can I do this? And they definitely were my shoulders to lean on in times, and now as an alumni, I still have this family. It's just something so much more than money. But I'd like to also thank my sponsor, Nestle, who funded my scholarship. And just all in all, anyone who receives this scholarship definitely is a blessing in the mission. Thank you.
I'm Vice President, Mr. Region Officer of the Jackie Robinson Foundation. After 37 years of rewarding scholarships to minority students across the country, tonight we're so honored to bestow our scholarship awards on the Western Region Scholars. It's been a wonderful evening.